big day for 10 Network today. It's 50 years since we first went on the air as Channel O. We're marking the momentous birthday with a special this Sunday night called 50 Years Young. But guys, what have been your favourite shows on 10? Ida, we'll start with you.
Oh, I'm completely and utterly biased. Beauty and the Beast.
I think we've got a bit of a grab from Beauty and the Beast, have we?
Oh.
And greetings, good and faithful viewers, and welcome to Beauty and the Beast, the show where you write in with your problems and we manage to turn them into catastrophes. I'm Stan Zamani, Beast Extraordinaire, and let me introduce you to this woeful pack of wenches they're trying to pass off as beauties. On my right, a saucy piece of work who always gets the old beast bawling. It's the delectable, it's the delightable. Oh. Yes, I'm much faster.
Hi, Mr. Beast.
Hi, Mr. Beast.
Hi there,
I love red on you.
Thank you, and I think you look gorgeous in black.
You obviously.
Doesn't work.
I mean, I love it. I love it. You can suck up to me all you like, darling.
No, you be careful.
I will. Just keep on sucking those big lips.
With him,
that was flirting.
Foxy little
There's
meats.
Nothing wrong with flirting. It's a very pleasant pastime.
And you're very good at it.
What did you love about the show?
It's unpredictability. You never knew where we were going. But I think most of all, the fact that all of the women, we became great friends. We formed this enormous network of women. We sort of knew each other, but we didn't really know each other. And we've just formed a great friendship, and a lot of us still enjoy that friendship today. It was a great show to be on, and Stan was wonderful. If only he hadn't got the brain tumour, we'd probably all still be doing it.
Ida, on that point, you were saying earlier that Stan, you know, he was a lovely man and the mean guy was a bit of an act. Is that true?
He wasn't anything like what you saw off screen. He was shy. He was quiet.
He was a perfect gentleman.
Yes, you wouldn't know that it was the same bloke. He was very different. In fact, his wife Marcella is coming on the show in a couple of weeks' time. And whenever Marcella was on the set, we'd think, what's wrong with Stan?
He's
not being his usual beast. Then we'd see Marcella and we'd think, Marcella's here. And then we'd give him blue murder.
That was an act. He was a perfect gentleman.
Incredible. Yeah. Jess, your favourite?
You know what? It's so hard to just have one favourite, but a particular one was Perfect Match. My sisters and I used to love watching it in the afternoons.
Look at that hair.
Greg Evans.
Hello, my name is Doris Swimmer and I'm an insurance clerk. I'm Phil Tolson and I would love to go camel racing.
Hi, I'm Geraldine and I enjoy working in advertising.
They're the first three contestants on Perfect Match. And now, here's the star of the show, Greg Evans.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Rock at that.
Yeah. And that moment, you know, when the door would open and they'd get to look at each other and it was terrific. And everyone always seemed to like raging and water skiing. You know, that was their things.
It's sort of the forerunner of The Bachelor, isn't it?
It is.
Time to wait. Dexter was a trailblazer.
Wasn't he, Dexter? Where is Dexter?
He and Metal Mickey retired to Queensland.
John, what's your favourite?
Well, I have to say, because I ended up working with him, Blankety Blanks with Graham Kennedy, which is so popular that it's even still being rerun on a cable channel somewhere, and still people are still loving it.
Get ready to match the stars. Barry Crichton. Nolene Brown. Dave Gray. Wendy Hughes. Stuart Weitzman. And Trevor White. As we play Graham Kennedy's Blankety Blanks. And now, here he is, the man with the baby face and a brain to match, Graham Kennedy.
Amazing. Look at that collar.
Did it only run for 12 months?
No. It ran for longer. Only 2 years, I think.
Two years.
All of 77 and all of 78, if I'm not mistaken. I'll tell you one thing about Graham. He made it look like it came off the top of his head. Mm. Graham was a stickler for rehearsal. All of those gags were all rehearsed.
Really?
His skill was in delivering them as if he'd just thought of them.
Oh. Mm. Because it looked always so spontaneous. Yes. And it was so naughty.
He was a stickler for rehearsal. The same when I worked with him. All of those gags, his big gift was to be able to throw the line away as if he'd just thought about it.
And he was like Stan off camera, wasn't he? He was very quiet as well, very shy.
In fact, almost Victorian by nature.
Yeah.
Handwritten thank you notes, all of that sort of stuff. Very polite. Yep, absolutely. Yeah. And just once in front of the camera, as Stuart once said of him, you could put a blindfold around Graham, put him in a studio, spin him around, and somehow he'd find the one with the red light.
A true professional. Well,
it may shock people to learn that my jokes are not rehearsed.
You can tell.
They might have hide. It's very tough for me. So I grew up with the Early Bird show with Daryl and Marie and Marty Monster, just opposite from Wobby's World in Nunawading. You know what I'm talking about. Which is absolutely fantastic and shaped my entire life. But I cannot go past what I think is the greatest TV show. In fact, the greatest work of art, the greatest human endeavour ever of the entire 20th century. The Simpsons.
I'll handle this. Simpson, I'm giving you until the count of three to come out. One, two, three. I've done all I can do.
We'd better call his parents.
Just a minute! Don't hang up!
No answer at home, I'll call his father.
Just a minute! Don't hang up!
Hello. You have to speak up. I'm wearing a towel.
Obviously, that might have been drowned out by the raucous laughter, but Homer Simpson's exact line was, "You'll have to speak up. I'm wearing a towel." You just can't buy that anymore. That is just gold. What's yours, Taj?
Oh, thank you for asking. My choice is The Panel. Remember the show, The Panel?
Oh, yeah.
I thought you were talking about this panel.
That no. was fabulous.
Let's have a look. As a news junkie, that was the first format we saw where actually people had an engaging conversation on air about the news topics and, you know, set the agenda, which I think is fantastic.
I think Coast to Coast we did that. Graham and I did that where we talked about the news of the day.
I was too young.
And I opened the door.
No, but we opened the door for commentary and satirical commentary on the news, which led to shows like
that. I was a big Coast to Coast fan, I have to say.
I was too young.
I loved it.
Well,
it was probably before Tash was born.
It probably was.
But it is true that the panel, though, did, like, this show itself and the countless others, like Every Man and His Dog has a panel show now, and The Panel was actually the first one that really started it all. Yeah. Mm. So in a lot of ways, I'm Rob Sitch.
Only better looking.
Craig Bennett opens the showbiz file in just 1 minute and 20 seconds, but first, in the spirit of Channel 10 turning 50, we've prepared our very own Studio 10 birthday countdown.
Number 5.
What the guys usually say after their first kiss with you?
Gee, I didn't realise your tongue was so long. You got a perfect match.
Number 4.
We haven't got any ring. Whatever made me do a silly thing like that? I must have been too busy thinking about that poor bloody kid you buried alive.
Number 3.
What about my dad?
In a minute.
Everybody needs good neighbours. Just a friendly wave each morning helps to make a better day.
Number 2.
Good evening and welcome to Blankety Blanks. Thank you for joining. Stay with us. It's only half an hour. Even if you hate us, that's not long to bear a grudge, is it?
Take them off.
Oh, all right.
Please, please, please. Darling, don't be afraid.
Look, I didn't know you felt this way. Honestly, I'd never have...
Darling.
Look, I thought you knew.
50 years of great TV shows on 10.
We see it. So, have Australia vote. Find out in the official countdown Sunday night at 6:30 right here on Channel 10. And we'll be celebrating all morning right here on Studio 10. Yeah. Yeah.